What up, my BJJ homies? So last weekend, Lucas Barbosa beat BJJ legend, Hamilo Baral, at ACB 14. This was an impressive performance, and key to his victory was the ability to mix up his passes to catch Hamilo off guard several times. I will study this more in detail in a separate study, but in the meantime, check out part 2 of my study on Lucas's passing. By the way, if you feel my videos have helped you out in some small way in the past, and would like to help out the channel in return, please do use my code, BJJSCOUT, to get 10% off your purchase at BJJ Fanatics. Good company. Good instructionals. Non-rapey vibe. What more can you ask for? Anyways, let's begin.
Thank you. Thank you.